My name is Morgan Bishop, and we're here at the High Performance Computing Affiliated Resource Center here in Rome, New York, and behind me is the Condor Computing Cluster. We ran over 2 miles of cable to connect the Condor cluster all together. That's composed of 1,716 PlayStation 3s, 156 general purpose graphics processing units, and 84 dual Xeon processors. We were able to compile a computer capable of 500 trillion floating operations per second. We can actually take part of this supercomputer, fly it on a plane, generate the imagery, and give that back to the analyst in real time. Using a high performance computer of this size, we can solve those problems that need to be solved in a fraction of the time. We went from days to seconds.